How you doing? My name is Dajuan, and my message to the mayor would be, we need better infrastructure as far as the streets are forming. We need more rec centers for the kids to play in, you know, send the money that way. Because shit, Chicago is like a war zone. We need something for these kids to be safe at. We need better streets so that we can have less accidents, more damages to cars and stuff like that's going on. And it's potholes everywhere in Chicago. Like, those are the things we need to fix.